while back, I was in Vegas and I told my story. And some of you in this room know my story, some don't know my story. I don't walk very good. It's pretty doggone obvious. Came out in a wheelchair. Short version is, got a spinal cord disease that has no cure. And so I just do the best I can every single day. I stand as much as I can. I walk. My little daughter Maddie's right in the front row, and we go, don't we, girl? It's, yeah. We do ride. We ride horses. We do all kinds of stuff. But anyway.
So if you're lost and on your own, never surrender.
I said this last time, man, don't worry about these VIPs down there. You're the ones that are important. Don't let them push you down. Keep fighting. I love it. This is a better seat up there anyway. I've been up there. That's to all you VIPs if you want to go up there. It's a real good seat. Hey, how about some Americana pop music for your country style? How's that? Let's do it, boys. Ho!
Living in a black neighborhood, he got innocent running through it from God knows thank you. Got it too good. There's a woman in the kitchen, cleaning the evening slop. Looks at her, says, darling, and when you could start a pie. Oh, ain't that America, you and me? Ain't that America, something to see, baby? Ain't that America, home of the free? Yeah, the pink eyes is for you and me. Down and watch me bleed.